Streets belong to you, to me, to us all. They are the arteries of our cities. They help us connect and move around.
The concept of open streets is simple. Close a road to motorized traffic and create a safe space.
I think it's just the freedom of movement to kind of utilize the space the way it's meant to be used.
People can then cycle, skate and walk without fear of traffic. And children can play as their parents relax and connect with their childhood memories. The city takes on a different tone.
Open streets suspends reality and enables us to imagine what the future might hold. It's a future where people of all ages, races, and cultures share the same space. It's a future where streets are spaces for inclusion, integration, and connection.
But do we realize how segregated Cape Town really is? It's 2017 and our city remains divided along racial and economic lines. We still live in isolated communities.
Though we may not interact all that much, there is one thing we do share. Regardless of who we are or how we move, we all use our city streets. But sometimes our streets are a mirror of our bigger picture.
If you drive, you may feel stuck and isolated in traffic.
If you're a public transport user, you may feel that unsafe and unreliable services give you no choice in how to get around. And if you are a pedestrian, skater, cyclist, or a wheelchair user, you may feel the challenges of trying to navigate streets designed for cars.
Streets can be more than they are. They can help us connect and move better.
Our dream is to develop an open streets network that physically connects our city and helps bridge its spatial and social divides. The program is the result of a partnership between citizens and local government, and we are working together to scale it up.
And so I think open streets allows people to think about how they can use streets differently and how they can move differently and how they can abandon their car and use public transport and non-motorized transport.
The dream starts on the street, your street. And for it to work, we all need to get involved. Remember, streets are public space. They belong to us all.